how to determine whether a given system is static or dynamic. So first you should know what is a static system. If an output in a particular system depends upon only the present input, the system is termed as static system. So static system means the output should depend only on the particular present input. So the given problem first is y of t is equal to 2 into x of t. So this is a CT signal. So it is represented in terms of time. So this is a given CT signal. So to find whether it is static or dynamic, we have to check three values. Then what is the output at t is equal to 0? What is the output at a positive instant? What is the output at a negative instant? So first we are assuming t is equal to 0 and we are finding what is the value for y of 0. So substitute t is equal to 0. So we are getting 2 into x of 0. Next one we are taking a positive time sample, that is t is equal to 1, and we are finding y of 1, that is equal to 2 into x of 1 we are getting. When t is equal to minus 1, we are getting y of minus 1 is equal to 2 into x of minus 1. For each and every case, the output depends upon only the present input. So the given system is a static system. So the second problem here we are going to see is y of t is equal to 2 into x of t minus 3 into x of t minus 1. So in this case also we will substitute for time 3 values, that is t is equal to 0, then t is equal to 1 and t is equal to minus 1, and find what is the value for y of 0, y of 1 and y of minus 1. If you see, so here y of 0 means we are getting 2 into x of 0 minus 3 into x of minus 1. Here x of 0 is the present input, x of minus 1 is the past input. So here the output at a particular instant depends upon the present input as well as the past input. So the given system is a dynamic system. The next problem is y of n is equal to n into